Sorry, I'm a little out of it. What, you said something?
It's something Sarah showed me a few summers ago before. Yeah. Anyway, there's a plant that grows out here called lavender. It grows in the shade, along rivers, lake shores. I'm gonna see if I can find some.
Shit, brother. The way my arm's feeling, I'll try anything. But fuck the lavender, bring something I can smoke.
Whatever. I'm gonna find some of this shit. I'm gonna make a burn sap out of it. You're gonna shut the hell up about it.
Yeah, okay. Sorry, brother. Just going stir crazy up here, you know?
Don't worry, Booze Man. We're riding north, I swear to God, not too much longer. You hear me?
Yeah, no.
Mass grave. Why'd they bury this shit out here again?
Thank you.
way onto the roof.
Hey, Boozer.
God damn it!
It's a funny thing. I was remembering how a few summers back, Sarah took me out to Bear Creek. We were picking lavender, and she taught... she taught me how to make this sap for burns, and...
Look, I got out today, okay? I actually had a look around the mountain. I cleared some traps. The arm's almost as good as new.
All right. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it right here.
Hey, just give me a couple days, okay? Just ride up north like you said and get out of this shithole.
Sure.